Let's get right into it and talk about the WWF Championship on the line tonight in Tampa as Big Daddy Cool Diesel squares off with the Hitman Bret Hart. You want to talk about an incredible matchup? Here you have two of the most popular superstars in the World Wrestling Federation. Power against speed, it's the matchup of the century. We're lucky enough to have both competitors standing by in their respective dressing rooms right now. Diesel, Big Daddy Cool, let me begin with you. Obviously, you have to be excited about this match and a little bit nervous as well. How are you going about preparing for tonight's matchup?
Well, you know, Todd, it's 7 hours away, so I'm just reading some good literature here. Yeah? And I'm kicking back. I've got the caterers, gave them a call earlier, so my homeboys would make sure they were fed today when they come in. And, you know, just kicking back.
You're reading the funnies?
A little high and low.
It's nice to see, Todd, that the Big D is so relaxed. You know, that's exactly how I like to prepare for a big match. I like to mellow out. I like to put everything out of my head. You know, I'm just going to... It's sort of like the calm before the storm, right? Isn't that kind of what it is here, calm before the storm?
You guys got to be ribbing a little bit. Obviously, you're a little bit nervous about this.
I'm not ribbing. I mean, I seriously think that it's the best way to prepare for a fight. Go ahead, read the funnies. I hope you can read them after the match, Big D.
It's funny, you know, I got an advanced copy of the new World Wrestling Federation magazine. Oh, yeah? You're on the cover there, Brett. Spend a little time acting, huh? Are you thinking about a career change?
No, what's not really. Hey, It's a good cover. Man. That's a good cover.
Hitman,
let me
just
I want to put that on your ceiling.
Brett, let me ask you about the jackknife. You and I have talked about it before. You said it's an awesome maneuver. You're thinking about that. It has to be weighing heavy on your mind tonight.
Well, let me put it this way. The jackknife is comparable to maybe, say, perhaps falling out of a 20-story building. It's not something you look forward to. I'd say the way I look at the jackknife is I will be avoiding it at all costs. That's the big question, is can he get the jackknife on? You know, that's the big question. I don't think so. I think the sharpshooter, for example, has got to be weighing on Diesel's mind much more than the jackknife is on mine.
Diesel, how about the sharpshooter?
I'm not going to sit here and say Brett's not a great wrestler, because he is, and the sharpshooter is a devastating hold. It's a great finisher, but like he's saying, you got to get it on me, Brett, and I'm not going to be laying around tonight.
Well, the thing about it, Deez, all due respect, I keep dreaming and envisioning these long legs. I mean, that's all I keep seeing is these big long legs, and it's...
Thinking of Susan Anton, or what? What's the deal with that?
Gentlemen, obviously you're both loose and confident. Good luck to both of you tonight in the championship matchup.
Two kinds of luck.
Thank you, Todd.
Thank you very much.